Generative AI is here and it's extremely powerful. It's going to be a part of our world in the future and our children's world. So when we talk about education, AI is extremely important to be included in educational systems across the world.
This moment is a call to action to envision a future where the transformative power of generative AI is harnessed to unlock the full potential of every learner, regardless of background, location, or circumstances.
AI is at the forefront of our educational landscape. It's a reality that transforming the way we teach and learn.
Technology, when used appropriately and when appropriate, not just for the sake of using technology, it really has a transformative, you know, an amplifying capability for the students and the teachers when it comes to teaching and learning, and changes the conversation from being standardized teaching and learning to personalized teaching and learning. We are enabling inclusion of people with different abilities or have requirements to accommodate their disabilities.
I believe that mixed methods AI is probably what we need. We don't always need LLMs. We need the ability to model users deeply. We need the ability to do this in locations where there is shared devices and there's low internet access. And that means that pure LLM solutions are just probably not going to actually deliver the equity that we need.
A lot of the times, the misinformation and false information comes from ChatGPT not knowing what it's actually saying, but simply viewing it as a language game.
Asia Pacific has its own diverse culture background and also diverse language used. So at the moment, generative AI haven't, many of the tools haven't able to cater the diverse needs for the Asia Pacific.
The why we should care about ethics is, to be very simple, is that AI can make calculations. AI can calculate very well. It can really process what is called intensive calculation. But it's not sure that AI could understand everything that human beings do.
I think there is definitely a strong bias right now in AI development towards the English language. And that's because most of the resources and the engineering power is centered in the North and the West.
For AI smart futures of education, what are the implications? We need guidelines and standards for responsible use of AI for teaching and learning. AI as part of teacher training, curriculum and assessments, and partnerships with AI industry. At school level, we need clear policies, teacher skills, and updated curriculum.
We should propose the course that provide not only the understanding of AI, but also give them the critical thinking and its implication on the society.
I believe that looking ahead in this region, we may hope for more opportunities for teachers and students to emphasize 21st century skills like ethical and critical thinking, creative expression, and maintaining human agency in our collaborations, including with new technologies.
Within a global arena, different countries are at different levels. So if you promote knowledge exchanges, you know, maybe South-South knowledge exchange or a South-North knowledge exchange or a triangular knowledge exchange.
So the policymaker should be able to identify the priority area wherein connectivity should be given.
The way forward is to move beyond the vision of scientific and technological activities as a separate humanistic discipline.
The socialization, creating instances and institutions to monitor and regulate AI, and also deepening the interdisciplinary research on the impacts of AI on the long run, are some of the areas where UNESCO now is working with member states to implement this recommendation.
Going forward, some of the priorities are, first, to inform our transformative journey by enabling ethical and responsible AI integration in teaching and learning. Second, to equip our educators with the aptitude to harness generative AI's potential judiciously. And thirdly, ensure equitable AI-driven education access for every learner.